Okay, today so we're going to be showing you how to do two messy buns. I'm going to start by spraying in finishing texture spray. You're going to lift up your hair, spray in the texture spray all over. I'm going to then take a rat tail comb and find your part line. It could be on the side or in the middle. In the back, you're going to take a zigzag part line. So just take the end of your rat tail comb, make a zigzag shape all the way to the bottom. Then pull it apart, section off one side, clip it up so it's not in your way. You're going to then start putting one side up into a bun. Use the texture spray in the direction that you're combing up your hair to help get in those hairs that don't want to go up. From there, you're going to just put in a messy bun. Don't worry about it being perfect. It doesn't need to be because we're going to kind of manipulate it with some bobby pins. You're going to take the end of whatever that you want to be different. You're going to lock in the bobby pin through the end of it, then direct it down underneath. You can put the other side up, and if your buns don't look perfect, if they don't look symmetrical, that's fine. Keep doing that until you're happy with how the buns look. Put in some finishing hairspray. In the back, some of my hair does not meet into the buns. So I always put my head forward, spray in the finishing hairspray, and comb up the flyaways or the hairs that are falling out. And then from there, you can kind of start to pull them out and create some texture through them, and you're good.